up? It's the crazy stick man, penisCane. And I thought I'd show you a couple of my fighting styles, fighting sticks. Emotional yin-yang, dragon style, just some spirit. This is dragon style. It just feels so sweet in the hands. It's a dragon on top of a castle that's on top of a mountain. At the bottom is the pit of fire. Take a closer look.
That's the mountain, and the pit at the bottom, or the pool, and that's the pit of fire. That's the dragon.
This is the wind dragon. This represents the wind dragon. That's the happy, sad bow staff. Sad side, the happy side. This is closer to a bow staff, come to my eye. Even though bow staff is supposed to be a little higher than your head. Take a check and closer look at this. Angry, happy, angry. It's a little too tall for me. This is serpentine, the dragon staff number 2. This represents the water dragon. Unlike the dragon staff, this entire piece is a dragon.
Slow hands. That's his leg. He's standing on one leg. That's his other leg. That's both of his hands folded up. That's his head coiled down off of his neck. Like this. Like that.
This is a little light. I wouldn't necessarily use it to fight. But it's cute. It's nice to practice with. wide-eyed, drowsy face. Emotional yin yang. Wide-eyed. Drowsy. This is more like a beast mode staff for me. I made this so I cannot care. Just smash it out. It's nice and heavy. This is my thing. It's a little too tall for me. This is perfect for my fit, but it looks kind of pretty. And I don't want to beat it to death. Right here I have two pictures of the neighborhood characters that I made in the past. Right here, two fantasy characters I made, a goat and a tiger. Hopefully you can see it. It's a little dim out here, so who knows. But take a closer look.
It's the wide eye. The drowsy face. Wide-eyed. Drowsy face. As you can see, it's a little hard to see. But here's the guy. Yes, it's a bit difficult in this light. So maybe you can see the goat that's in green. See right here the horns. The face. His hands. His other hand. Yes, it is a bit difficult. And here's the cat. He's swinging a chain. He's a lot easier to see. And this is the other character. In this light, it is a bit difficult to see. Forgive me, please.
This is my right hand. The only piece that I got initialed to my former life. But as you can see, it's a hand here. A hand in this situation. A hand gripping it all the way. And then prayer. Hopefully you can see this.
As you see the hands. And the other hand coming out. That's another hand. that's the whole grip, and then we pray. This is my right hand, an initial by my old life.